Hey guys, what's up? We're going to Asagita Matubay.
Bulalang Cave.
So yeah, we're going to Bulalang Cave guys together with
Christian.
Christian Day guys and also
DJ.
Yeah, we got DJ over here. So yeah, we're going to Bulalang Cave. So yeah, we're going to try. So mag-try ko sa amin guys ha. Let's see you in a bit. Saksi ang langit sa hey guys, so we started trekking for like 2 PM in the afternoon, so it's 2:15 na, so yeah, it's been a long trek, but yeah, we're gonna make it though. Laban lang dito gani guys. So happy to be mabot guys and yeah, sige try ko. So we got DJ here and the kids, char. So yeah, happy to be mabot guys. So one reminder lang guys, kung matumudre, bring your own water. Then remembering mag-wear on portable shoes. Yeah. So yeah guys, so yeah, it's very long trike guys, so it's like 20 minutes trike. So yeah, we made it guys. So yeah, I'm going, so now tanaw na to kung saan siya ayos guys. Okay. So muna on kami guys, masulod na sa cave. Laban. Hi guys, so right now we're here at the mouth of the cave. So awesome kay guys. So natay misapan guys, kauban ng maning mga bata at residents from the Kuan. Asa kita nga barangay bay? Dali po ga. So yeah, nice kay dere guys. So must visit. Visit. Di ko ka-pronounce na rin kay. So speechless guys. Hi guys, so nanggawas mo sa cave, so nice kayo. Di lang dyan makita ang kuhan guys. Ang sulad sa cave kasi ngitit kayo siya. What miss wrong a light thing, so yeah. Lola la. So yeah guys, so we made it guys. Na nakabalik namin sa taas, so paubos dyan kayo ang kuhan cave. So
hindi rin sa kuhan, dali po guys.
Ang stalagmites niya kay alive pa kayo kay nadyo siya'y tubig nga gatagak-tagak. So that is one of the factors nga makabalok ang alive kayo ang cave. So yeah, nice dyan kayo ang view guys cause naay mga bats sa sulod.
Ay, visita mo diri ba kay alive pa kayo mga stone diri na yun. Adagan kayo makita diri nga mga minerals na na.
So guys, so napuday may mga tour guides diri. So kung ganan mo visit, they have kids and we also have the local residents guys. Nga pwede mo guys sa inyo adere sa ano sa yeah, Bulalang Cave. So nice to kay guys. So say hi daw tabi.
Hi.
Say hi. Yeah, so dagan jud kay sila guys. So they are very welcoming guys. So kung ganan mo adto, then you should cause you don't want to miss this one if you visit here in Iligan City. So guys, dili pa kay sikat ang cave guys, pero yeah, we're trying to promote it, so promote local guys. So yeah, sige na. So let's go to our next destination guys. So see you there.